That's manual save, manual, 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 manual. That one. Yes, I have. Oh, he's having a nice little sleep here. And good evening, Grey Fox, and yes. Witcher 2 didn't take too long. That's right, I forgot to remove a tattoo.
Find that amusing.
What the fuck?
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
Who's that? Is this Yennefer? And why does Geralt look so young? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh! Yes! I've been waiting for this! I've been wanting a jump for so long. Goddess looks a lot better already. I don't know how it is for OBS, it's looking a bit jumpy on my OBS. Used to once her senses. Oh, right. Thank you.
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion. You should know that.
I like all the useful shit. Right. Oh yeah, it says Yennefer there. What? Can I help her?
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you. Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
Oh, please do tell about your undergarments. Gerald is a smooth operator. Oh, yes he is. Smooth operator!
Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Wow. I can hear someone. Need to use Witcher senses when examining items, right.
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. as she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and al-ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? A whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that, if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
See why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
That was well caught.
You're not in a circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think?
Show off. Right.
Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. This a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
To the bottom.
Run the walls.
Maybe if you fall.
I was trying to click to use that like in the last one. Get out of my way. This is a race. I'm gonna win.
I tell you about breathing through your mouth in rhythm with your steps.
Where am I going?
Ciri, cut it out.
Wee. Oh no, no. Okay. Well, that's the end of Witcher 3 playthrough. We'll hope you enjoyed. Wow.
Beat you to the bottom.
No, you won't. Get him away.
If you fall.
Yes, I died. Oh, come on, Geralt, get up there.
Breathing through your mouth in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
Ciri. You want to be careful with the high jumping. I can see it. I'm just too excited that I can jump now. Oh, you've caught up. Yeah. Go the easy way this time, Garth. And don't die. Is this supposed to be the castle at the start of Witcher 1? Even sports PS4 controller. Controller works splendidly. I might try a controller. I'm gonna try a mouse and keyboard to start with first though.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well... You're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt! Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3. Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady. Dodge.
position, Siri. Footwork. Remember.
Training Siri tomorrow. Siri. She's likely to be more of a challenge.
Not bad.
It's angry.
What am I supposed to parry? I'm fighting a stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later.
Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Slice your jugular!
Damn it!
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher's signs. Let's start with Quen. Siri, Quen is sometimes called the witcher's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt, come on!
Damn. Yeah. Whoa. Tomfoolery! Enough! Who's next?
See that, Siri? Art will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quen will dampen the blow.
What now?
Fine. Enough. Continue training and...
I go and get a helmet.
You really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to...
I'll have to have a look at the mod. It's awful quiet.